Hello everyone. Welcome to my YouTube channel. Subscribe my channel for more video updates. Employment Skills. Session 1. Methods and types of communication. Some important questions. Question 1. What is communication? Answer. A communication process is the one where a message or idea originates at the end of the person sending it, the sender, and travels to the receiver via a communication channel. Question 2. What are the various elements of communication? Answer. The various elements of communication are A. Sender. B. Ideas message. C. Encoding. D. Communication channel. E. Receiver. F. Decoding. G. Feedback. Question 3. What are the methods of communication? Answer. The various methods of communication are A. Face-to-face communication. B. Letters, memos, emails. C. Posters, infographs, charts. D. Meetings, seminars. E. Print, analog, digital media. Question 4. What are the types of communication? Answer. The different types of communication are A. Verbal form communicating orally. B. Nonverbal form communicating using body language, gestures or tone and pitch. C. Written form communicating via handwritten or printed information. D. Visual form communicating via pictures, logos, posters, maps or charts, etc.